This mandala to recognize ourselves impermanent, also make other people to understand the impermanent. It shows us like how much you build, like made beautiful things, and it will everything will destroy it, everything will go on, change and go on. When we make mandala, we make with very effort, very, how to say, like effort, working a day, weeks, months. When we do this kind of mandala, before we have to do all sadhana, what kind of deities.
This mandala is the cherished mandala. It's a god of compassion, and in Sanskrit we call Avalokiteshvara mandala. Just like our house, it's like a palace of deity. First we memorize some textbooks. From every line, the east color, west color, south color, north color, every detail in the books. We use the only white sands, not color. The teacher teach us only white sands, so we make a design, everything. So after we not write, so the teacher say dissolution. Then with dissolution, then again we start. So we practice 2-3 months. After we are perfect the line, every design, then we are going to starting the color. People come to see, they've got a very happy feeling or something, you know. This is the blessing, you know, of the mandala.
When we build, walk, make a very beautiful things, and finally everything will go on.